egg. I said you look like an egg. And some eggs are very pretty.
And some people have no more sense than a baby. What's your name and your business?
My name's Alice.
A stupid name. What does it mean?
Must a name mean something?
My name means the shape I am. Good and handsome shape. With a name like Alice, you could be any shape.
Why do you sit up here all alone?
I'm not alone. You're with me.
Wouldn't it be safer on the ground?
If I did fall off, the gatekeeper has promised to send all his horses and all his men.
Can't imagine what good that would do.
Why not?
Well, everybody knows the answer to that. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again.
Stop! Stop! What a terrible word! Not a word of truth to it.
I didn't mean to upset you.
Change subject. I insist.
That's a very beautiful belt you have on. Or is it a bow tie?
It's very provoking when a person cannot tell the difference between a belt and a bow tie.
Well, I'm not used to dealing with eggs.
It's a bow tie, child, and a beautiful one. As you say, it was presented by their majesties the king and the queen of hearts. It was given to me as a birthday present.
What's an unbirthday present?
A present given to you when it isn't your birthday, of course. How many days in the year?
365.
How many birthdays do you have?
One.
There you have it. One day for presents. On birthdays, give presents 364 days. Now I shall recite.
Oh, please don't.
'Twas Willick and Smithy Charles, Dogger and Gimble and Wade.
I will not listen to another poem.
Dear me, you are most disagreeable. Because I shall now recite again. With me entirely for your amusement. The least you can do is be courteous. And winters and fields are white. I'll see some yours like.
Oh, no, no, no!
Oh, very well.
Well, I must be on my way. Till we meet again and goodbye.
I wouldn't know you if we ever did meet again. You look exactly like other people. You have the same face as everybody else. You have two eyes, a nose in the middle, and the mouth at the bottom. Now, if your two eyes are the same, but